these clothes do better than I deserve.
Darn straight. What's going on, YouTube? I'm Ads here. Welcome back to my God of War Ragnarok walkthrough. Let's get straight into it. I've got a threat. Any upgrades that I can do?
Not the landlord.
No. Oh, God damn.
He really did it. Tyr really slept in my broom closet. Is that normal for you tall, godly sorts? Or just the ones locked up for a lifetime or two?
I'll go into back to Alfheim then. No bosses have been there.
Right behind you. I'll meet you at the gateway presently, friends.
Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be brief. My goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
What is happening?
This must be the squirrel that tends the world tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squidding.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait, if you're Ratatosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. But you are correct. I am indeed Ratatosker. The one you know as Ratatosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of... Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off! I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected. Anyway... Now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you. So that's why good Master Brock needed an Alfheim seed. Clearly you have important matters afoot. That seed you found unlocks Niflheim of all places, a realm as ancient as it is vaguely sticky. Svartalfheim remains at your disposal if you have unresolved business amongst the dwarves.
Perhaps as we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure, I can. Alfheim was the first time we ever roamed
through. I want that pet scroll one though.
Freya tried coming with us, but Odin cast a spell on her.
Let Megma like that as well.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of dark elves to get to the light.
You interfered in the elf war.
Not by choice. They sought to fill our Bifrost, and they attacked us.
And the dark elves were covering it with their sticky hive stuff. When we freed it, light elves came back. Things seemed better in Alfheim.
Did they now? Alfheim. It's been so long.
Not sure where the temple is from here, but that's where we'll find Groa Shrine.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
I just thought, I wonder if we'll find out why killing the other elf in the last game was a bad idea.
I see the elves continue their war.
Yeah, apparently I made a mistake by killing that guy. I'm not so sure the dark elves were the bad guys. I wonder if we'll find out why now, while we're here. I'm keen to know why he's mistaken in that elf guy.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
Living desert. Huh.
It was once full of life, you know. And music. Song and sand, he called it. Gone now. Another victim.
Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. In pain.
What do you hear?
Feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the dark elves get on best they can. Perhaps we can reach that brazier from above.
There, the Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top. Good eye.
Bifrost eyes.
Is everything okay?
Hi, old friend. Just putting Norn your chest. We'll be right along.
My dad likes Lou.
Very well.
Never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait, Freya's brother?
Yeah. From a cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystalline, growing like moss on a fallen tree. Truly a wonder of the Nine Realms. Oh, I didn't know it could do that.
Brother, we bastards about to explode!
Brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves.
Mention how that piece fell apart as soon as he left.
I'm getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh no. That's enough, please. You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
We're the ones who freed the lion. Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
I hate Alphonse. They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside. Is there truly no other way?
Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend. Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freyr's. Now, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find.
Best we move on for now, brother. Don't think we have the right tools for this one.
so tall. We came in from the top last time. Didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves. But it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony.
How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim, and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah, yeah! And Tyr, you keep pushing forward.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the Division.
The Division?
Yes. The elves weren't always split between light and dark, you know. This statue depicts the elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the light.
Solid light. Guess some things don't change.
Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power. And thus, the Light Elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends would be less than pleased.
Speaking of Light Elf,
let me try talking to them again.
Best just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Whoa! Is that a bomb? The Alpha!
Another one! Left side!
Here, they came across on light bridges, but now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean you can't disfigure some architecture.
This way, Brian awaits.
The temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to protect the temple, and themselves by the looks of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great. So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there.
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Gvasia.
More light elves ahead. I'll handle it.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends! Salutations! We mean you no harm.
Tyr, get back!
Yeah.
least I tried.
Get it now. Why they keep fighting? Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. The Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it.
Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Why not simply hold it in place? Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Hey, that looks interesting.
And that's that. Thank you. I was trying to get the bounce to get to it, but it wasn't working. Just to get on to hit for ball somewhere now. Call it back. Let's back up. I hope it's dead.
Oh no.
Wow, you little. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. That's not me.
Back to it then. Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Jump up!
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Yeah.
outside.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Whoa! Tyr can really jump.
Mystic doesn't see us.
There's Twilight Stone on the ground. I wonder if we could use Twilight Stone against them.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Another chest.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Light Elves with so much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartalfjörður's counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. He's seen the light now, too.
The timing must be precise.
Huh? I think I see something.
You know what, I didn't even see the crystal there. Let me look around for it.
Masterfully done.
The light door blocking the chest is gone. Now we just need to find a way over there.
I think I have it ready. Just stupid me didn't see the thing there. Give me a sec, guys, and I'll have a quick smoke break, and I'll be back. I'll make a coffee while I'm at it. One minute, like 2 seconds. Right, where was I? This way. Can't go through, I don't think.
Here they come. Do what you must.
Light orb! It's coming!
Kind of annoying. I was trying to raid the last one, or the first one, sorry. And I got hit by the other elf. These light elves seem more evil than the last lot. The elves like to fight here.
Here they come. Do what you must.
Maybe you can throw this back at them.
come.
Do what you must.
My lord, incoming! Behind you! Left side!
I was trying to go back on what I got stuck on. It was... oh. Come on, not best in the round, get through this.
Come.
Do what you must.
My lord, it's going! Watch out! Left side!
Thank you. We'll get me right. Losing the elf at time.
Look at this statue. These crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder if this statue were to fall over the chasm.
Fall over, I mean, they push.
Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. I can't believe all this was down here.
I can't remember the last time I visited the world, nor do I wish to try. And
Right, I'll go. Cut me, man. Just thought I was doing something. I knew he was going to kill me, so that's why I just bother trying to find him like that. I'd be much better when I get my stats up more. Okay, speaking of which, can I upgrade anything? Now I'll use this. So I'll see what's better. They're the same, really.
Incoming!
This is the last.
The Alpha! Go! Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield. But that angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr?
This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own path, regardless of where they end.
I'm sure there's a way to set it in place with some highly targeted destruction.
Stuck on the wing. That looks right. here. The last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartalfheim.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us to help the wrong side.
I see.
Yeah, my point still stands. Did we really kill the right guy? And it kind of feels like Man of Steel, where the people was Hobbs and the planet's core, people were against it, so it's bad for them. And also this is kind of same process there, Hobbs and the light, which is sacred, I guess.
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered the mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
Sounds good. A bit of dog or something out there. I wonder when he met his girlfriend, or future girlfriend. And Brody, or her name was. Watch bright.
The central chamber will bring us to the top. We find our way past yet another light door.
Some sandstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. A knack for interiors, these light elves.
The wrong way. Maybe if we
allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Is it me or does it seem like Tyr wants to be here for a reason? I don't know, something about him.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. My father went inside the light.
You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then. Rose Triptych awaits.
As an immortal god, I cannot die. Cursed to live for eternity, I guess. Something like that. Yeah, back to saying, I don't really trust that guy. Something about him. Seems like he wants to be here. Could be wrong.
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult, to say the least. Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came. I thought all the dark elves were. Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
Yeah, that's brilliant. You never get a trophy for doing that either. To see that that far down. That's kind of funny. You can still hear it.
Fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
Hey, Sindri, wasn't your forge on the other side of the shrine last time?
My, someone's got an eye for detail. Perhaps the Light Elves felt it looked better on this side. They do have a thing for aesthetics. Honestly, I'm as puzzled as you are, but it's best not to look a gift forge in the 2 year. Very messy. Anyway, good luck! Did you, disinfect these? It's fine. I'll do it.
Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
I feel like he wants to be here, man. There's something about here. Like, Odin knows about Loki, Atreus, and what he can do. I wasn't surprised if he was actually.
Ah, yes.
Odin.
Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the. I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. It's here. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't. I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win.
Maybe not anymore.
We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. It is time.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Appreciate it.
There used to be a Nornir chest down here. Guess they moved it.
On our
I was about to say, just curious, I've only got a fight with Light Arc King.
Yeah!
Well, I feel stupid now. My thing wasn't working against him. He's been trying to do that. How do you send him the other way out? Oh! You idiot! Trying to get the health then. Jeez. No, good time at break and I'll be back.
It's gonna be okay, dear.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight.
Tardy's got what he wants. No, I can trust him.
Countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
It's the thing, can he be trusted? He came to Alpha and it seems like that's what he wanted.
Oh, no! No!
Atreus!
Bollocks!
Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
So he caught a good dab right there. Didn't even hesitate to jump straight in after him. Nah, it's not about him, man. Maybe he just doesn't want to fight, but...
Agreed. Oh.
Are you injured?
No, sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before,
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
Look, I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough. We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Dark Elf Assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
We need to get out of here. Through here. Go!
Forward!
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Tyr, we...
Open the gateway, please.
Yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is, how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw? A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. Well, any questions before you travel on?
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the Inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Master Atreus. Those are leaned worms, the brood of Neathhog.
Neathhog? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Neathhog chews the roots from below to prevent overgrowth. A delicate balance.
So they're friendly?
Well, they're not nearly so affable as myself, but there's no reason to expect hostility so long as they're left in peace. Neathhog is a stern matriarch, as protective of her offspring as she is determined to teach them proper discipline.
That sounds...
familiar.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Do you not understand when the conversation is over?
Glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed. Forgive me. It's funny. Nothing seems to settle my mind. Being locked up for so long, you forget how much joy lives in the room.
I think that's it for today, guys. Hang on, let me kind of this conversation.
Your eyes say everything.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Oh, you really must. This vision of me in your mind, where I'm as good as Odin is evil, the truth is always more complicated. To imagine it's simple is dangerous.
So you're really not going to help us?
You'll have my wise and faithful counsel always. I wish I could do more. I really do. But for now, allow me to cook for you.
Alright, he's just scared. He's been locked up all the time and I've got to do something to him. Well, I think that's it for today, guys. I'm actually going to leave it there. I have magic. Free one of the creatures, so I've got a video on that as well as covering the whole Alfheim thing and doing all that. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you find it all helpful and useful and enjoyable. So if you do, please like the notification bell so that you get all my content. Take care, guys. Peace out. See you next one.